Hi, I'm Julie Connolly from Sylvan Heights Bird Park, Scotland Neck, North Carolina. At Sylvan Heights, you can visit more than 2,000 birds from around the world, including 17 endangered species. Endangered is a word that's used quite often in conversations about wildlife, but what exactly does it mean? A species is classified as endangered when scientists and conservation organizations determine that without special protection, the species will face extinction in the near future. An endangered species may have a worldwide population of less than 2,500 individuals and a 50% chance of extinction within 10 years. At Sylvan Heights Bird Park, we're working towards the conservation and public awareness of endangered birds. We know that when visitors meet these amazing birds up close, they will understand the importance of saving them. Come visit us at Sylvan Heights Bird Park to learn more about what we're doing to conserve endangered species and how you can help.